Hello guys, I'm back to Let's Play Devil May Cry 5, part 4. Yeah, that's right, welcome back to Let's Play Devil May Cry 5, part 4. Last time, we searched around the city and found one of those parasitic, like, demon things and attached it to the core, around the hotel, and then we fought against Goliath and destroyed the Klepoth tree. Now we're ready to do Flying Hunter. Are you ready? Okay. 6:26 a.m. Mission 3. Flying Hunter. That ending on the last mission was really funny. I laughed because of the butt thing. Okay. Whoa.
I
June
think we should
15
split into
is
two groups and cover
6:26
more
a.m.
ground.
Behold, my genius.
What's this? Didn't
Cash
touch that.
first.
All the materials I collected for your little pet projects don't count for anything.
My brilliant badass work is worth every dime, you know it.
Well, your quality
Wow.
control sucks ass, and you know that.
Or maybe don't let the demon smack you around so much.
Whatever.
My God.
I am truly gifted. It's a work of art.
Oh, so you're an artist
Laughing.
now,
Got any questions, little chicken?
Did he just
Grandmother
call him a
was called the
chicken?
45 caliber virtuoso, legendary gunsmith. I hope to be like her someday, an artist
That's
and a
no.
lethal artisan. Everything I create is
Wow.
art, whether it's a
Now
gun
Goldstein.
or a steel pot to cook birds in. Any more questions? Huh? Little cheeky.
Whoa.
I'll take my leave now. And if I don't see you along the way, I'll see you at the bottom of the Klyphod.
Sure. What are you gonna do?
I gotta shake the
Whoa.
cobwebs out. I'll let you know. Hey, you got any more questions? Better ask it now. I can't read minds.
What minds can you
Not
read?
yet.
What is this? Yu Yu Hakusho? What Genkai does? She's a psychic. And also, Garmine's your Pegasus. He can read minds too. And Mob Psycho can. Oh, that was a lot of mind readers. I mean, that's crazy. Don't you agree, guys? Have you ever watched Mob Psycho 100? Total of 12 episodes. It's crazy awesome. Excuse me, we're at Mission 3, Flying Hunter. So, yeah. Okay. Helter
I really
Skelter.
worked up a sweat on that one.
Whoa. So beautiful she is. A lot of devil breakers. Overture, Dribera, Punchline, Helter Skelter. This devil breaker runs rampant, offering powerful strikes and flying rocket punches. Like rocket punch that Android 16 uses. Wow.
You better take care of that.
I will. Wow. My God, that's a lot of red gems.
I
Okay. Gold ore sold out. Okay. I don't have enough redstones. Red orbs. I don't have enough red orbs, honestly. You need like 5,000 of each. 50,000, that is. Oh my god. X provocation. You need like 3 million? Are you serious? How to rip, man. Seriously, what a ripoff. Okay, Red Queen combo, let's learn it. Combo C, learn it. Okay, well, that's enough out of that. Magazine 1. Okay. Jet Gadget, Boost Knuckle, Stylish. Stylish. Yeah. Come on. No thanks. Can't use this feature because of... Oh my god, I can't use that feature. Okay. Okay. Sorry about that. Okay, whatever. Battery. Those gear barrows are cool. Whoa. No infringement intended.
All right, move out.
Okay. Why is she yawning? Why is she yawning?
So much for teamwork.
Wow. What's this? Wire round 1. Standing on platforms lit with red flames when no enemies are around, will turn the flames blue and cause grim grip points to appear. Wire, I gotta remember that. Unless you wanna stretch your arm out. Okay. What's this? Lock onto a grim grip point with RB, then press B. Lock onto the grim grip points and pull yourself towards them to transfer parts of the stage. What is that for? Oh crap. I hit the wrong button. Wee. Oh shit. Pyrobats. We have our new enemy. It's gonna be pretty fucking annoying. They're gonna shoot fireballs at you. They're gonna shoot lasers at you. Ain't gonna be pretty. Alright, you fuckers. Alright, you annoying bastards. You piss off. This is about COVID. You should have burned COVID. Delta variant. It's pyro. Got stylish points, 2,673 points. Stylish points, that's great.
I'm so sorry about that.
Honestly. Whoops. Oh, alright. Oops, hit the wrong button. But okay. I don't want to waste Devil Breakers. Okay. You gotta do it only where there's no bad guys. Wee.
Think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere.
Clydeboth trees. Oh, look, another one. That reminds you of Spooky from Pac-Man World 2. Gotta get some more red orbs. Whoa. What is that over there? Nothing but demons. What's this? Punchline. Too full. What do we have here? Or yay. Vitality increased. Number one. Yay. Okay. There's lots of auto saves in this. It's the cool guys. Oh great. More Reapers again. Stone, Leox. Hello Leox. Come on, get lost man. Not you. Those annoying demons. Oh crap! Whoa. Shit, we're gonna lose my combo. That's every time you get hit, you'll lose combos. It's kind of annoying. This small. Come on. Bring it on. What the fuck? Oh, bring it on, dude. Haha. Yeah, it serves you right. Huh. Serves you right, bro. Okay. Hey, look, there's another one. You actually don't have to get one of those, get those green things. It's only for your health, right? Whee! And what the hell is this? Is there anything over there? Huh. Well, there's two of them. Of course. There's two of them. Right now. Two? Seriously, two? Oh, wrong button. Okay, falling off there is gonna lead you to death. Oh my god, I'm going the wrong way. Whoops. Whoops, wrong way. Shit, I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, I'm definitely going the wrong way, guys. Okay. Keep going. Is that another one over there? Button. Wee. Whoa.
So this Clyfot. Screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down.
What language? I'm taking this fucking thing now. It's a little bit funny. Yum. Okay. What's that over there? More tentacles. Great. Fucking tentacles. It's two hits now. Yeah. Wow. Seriously got the idea of collecting orbs from now on. Oh crap. You're only doing it once. It's too high. Grim Grip. RPB. Grim Grip points can be revealed by attacking certain spots. Ah. Oh, okay. Whoops. Oh, come on, man. Oh, come on, man. That's too far. Come on, man. Oh, too low. Okay, again. Now that's more like it. Hey, look. What do we have here? Golden orb. Excellent. What is this? Oh crap. Red Amputus. Stupid Amputus, don't scare me. Their abdomens might blow up. Abdomen would be so that it'll have red orbs. Come on. What are you doing? Come on, coward. Haha. Another one?
Kitty. Wonder what she's up to.
Yeah. Wonder what Kitty's up to now. Oops. That's Nira's girl. Wow. Nah, that's too hard. Too hard to break down that thing. Come on, don't hit the wrong button. Alright. Well, focus on that objective? Yeah, we should, but honestly, I shouldn't stick with this. What about now? Look, there's another one. Warps. The hell, man? The hell, man? Okay. Grim Grip. Cool. Hey, look, another one. Okay. You gotta hit. Like heck you're gonna do it. Oh man. Okay. Like, this is gonna be really messy. Like I care. If I get any ranks. Not like I care if I get any ranks. I don't care if I get a D rank, C, B, or A, or that. Well, screw that one. So, okay, just screw that tree. Demon tree blood clots. Some demon tree roots contain clots of blood. Destroy the clots to get red orbs. Destroying the clots sometimes open new paths or triggers something in the environment.
Great. Now the roots are in my way.
Those things are annoying. They'll destroy it. So that it leads a path. It rots and leads open to the path. Simple. Totally simple. Right, guys. Yeah. What's that over there? Nothing. Nothing there. Okay, Nero, just jump up there. Wow. Oh shit! More of these creeps. Emphasis are annoying. Die, you fucking pinchers. Seriously? I gotta make sure that okay. That glowing thing, if it gets full, it changes to C. To any different rankings, right? Remember that A, you have to get all A ranks in Sonic Adventure. Remember you had to get all A ranks in Sonic Adventure 2 battle? That's kind of annoying and intense. It gives me a lot of stress. Honestly, it's stressful enough to get all S A ranks. I mean, you can also get A ranks in Sonic Heroes and Shadow the Hedgehog. You have to get all S ranks. To unlock hard mode in Shadow the Hedgehog, you gotta get all A ranks in every stage and missions. Of course. War clocks. Alright. Whoa, uh-oh, more dudes coming your way. Okay. Go away, you annoying bastard. Okay, pull up that meter. Pull that meter up so that you can... What the heck are you doing? What the heck are you doing? E! Oh. Well, that's cool. What's that? Okay. All right, let's go over there. Couple of them. Skip it. There's no point in watching this one. And here's some Grim Reapers. More cleavers again. Whoa. Whoa. Bismol. Where did these punks come from? Oh, you're on fire. Ow, man, you're losing health. Good god. Kaboom. Yeah, get your health. Perfect. Okay, the fire is bad. I forgot to mention that the fire is bad. You lose a lot of health. Yay. Oh, kick.
Come on.
Come on. My god, he kind of sounds just like Ichigo when he says, come on.
Bingo.
Alright. Bingo. Alright. Come on. Whoa. Am I having trouble? Whoa. What the hell is this? A cracked wall? Seriously? Seriously cracked wall? What do we have here? What's that down there? Punchline. Ah, more health. And another red orb. Cool. Oops. Sorry, wrong button. Hit the wrong button. Sorry about that. Whoa. Sorry. That's cool. Honestly, guys. What the heck is that? Is this another secret mission? How many are there? Wow. Another blue one. Blue orb fragment. Sweet. Excuse me. I thought if you fall in high places, you would take damage. That would be screwed up. Falling down in high places would have been fatal. Happens to me in Super Mario 64, Super Mario Sunshine, Star Fox Adventures, Dark Void. Any Resident Evil games like probably been some games like Alien Force, Ultimate Alien, Cosmic Destruction, Rogue Attacks. Wow. And they have death scissors. They are very annoying enemies that can go through walls and slice you up. These fuckers are gonna slice you up. Seriously. Seriously, I'm gonna go back to it later off screen.
No way, asshole. You bring that shit to me.
Attack him from behind. Motherfucker! What? Where'd you come from? Your rank is literally dropping right now. Oh man. What are you doing? Oh, there it goes. I'm rocking his knife, please. Yeah, seriously, like. Those damn things are getting on my nerves. Like, literally. I hate those things. They're very annoying. Hey. Those scissors things are annoying. That's a lot of destruction we got. Anything in there? Nope. Chandelier. Yeah. Right over there. Well, a lot of I'm gonna destroy some chairs. Iron library is supposed to be quiet. Do you have a dark place there? Seriously, are they supposed to be a quiet area? Okay. Ah, my fucking hell. Oh. Come on, jump. Let's get some more orbs. Okay. Yeah, way to go, clicking orbs and shit. The windows are broken. Are there any new enemies coming in the way?
Without strength, you can't protect anything. You know that.
Come on. More destruction. Okay, Nero. Destroying some things in there. Telephone. Okay, another telephone. Where'd you get the coin? Calling Nico again?
You're up, Nico.
I don't have to call Nico, dude. Oh, cool. But no entrenchment intended. Cool. Break something. Why is there a phone there? Destruction. What's this? Is it gonna be a boss fight again? Another one just like last time? Oh, it's probably different. What is that thing? Artemis.
No chit-chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh?
Oh, the fangs.
It's deeper. Something different about it.
We're gonna have a boss fight that's gonna be very annoying. That thing is gonna shoot lasers at you. It's gonna shoot missiles at you. Well, he's gonna do a shower. Laser shower. Ouch! Oh man, this boss fight is really not gonna be fantastic. Go away. Come on. Watch out for those lasers. Watch the pattern. Come on, just watch the fucking pattern. And actually, these lights are up. Crap. Oh, wait, he's gonna do it. Oh, Nico, that's close enough. This is gonna do a... Oh my god, she's gonna do a neuron blast around you. A sound wave. Sound wave on you is kind of like... Go away. You know what that thing kind of reminds you of? Kind of reminds me of Solaris from Sonic the Hedgehog 2006. Dude, that's kind of crazy. Lightning, lightning. Oh, what are you doing? Ow! This thing can charge at you. God, this battle is gonna be intense. Ouch! Fuck off! Fucking asshole! Oh man. This boss is starting to really annoy me. Let's shoot those bosses. Come on! Yes. Can you actually kill him? No, you can't. Of course you can't. Ouch. Really? Cool. thing is really getting on my nerves. I'm so good to die. Better watch that. Oh, gotta find a way to attack her. That holds it and blast crap out of it. I'm almost out of Devil Breaker. It's gonna be the last punch I'm gonna use. Oh, whoops! Oh, what a waste. Man. What the fuck? Oh my god, this is annoying!
Your voice is so annoying! How about I shut you up?
Yeah, I agree. Your voice is so annoying! That shriek is really annoying me. Oh my god. Come on! Come on! This boss is really starting to annoy me! Oh, fuck, it's bigger than me to stop! Ow! What the fuck? Oh, great. This is not gonna go end well at all. What the fuck? This is... Oh, shit. 2 health bars left. Oh my god. Fuck, man! Come on, don't piss me off, man. Oh, man, this thing probably getting any worse now, couldn't it? Oh, man. Right there. Come on, die! What? Come on! Fucking lasers really starting to annoy me. Come on. Seriously. Ow! Oh shit. Oh shit, man, I gotta die. No! Uh-oh. Fuck! Oh, fuck. Come on. You gotta use gold orbs or red orbs. Or, let's see here. In your fucking face! I'm not giving up this time. Oh, this boss is annoying! I'm waiting for that stupid... Oh, man. I really hate this boss! Ah! Serves you right, you fucking asshole! Ugh. Job. Take that, Artemis. Oh, what's in there, lady?
Dante's friend.
It's Lady.
You know her?
From my gunsmith days.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man.
Really?
I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jockstrap.
Ha ha.
Don't do anything I would do.
Really?
Yeah.
It's like a bow wow.
Kitty would kill me right now.
Yep. Reunion. Clear mission 3. Got an A rank. Whatever. These things. I mean, if it wasn't for friggin'. If it wasn't for that stupid boss fight, I would have gotten all that ranking. It's annoying. What's it for now? That's it for this LP. I haven't started that yet. But okay, I don't care. I think that's it for this LP. Hope you enjoy my video. Make sure to like and subscribe for more content. And write down the comments below. So, ladies and gentlemen, this is Gabriel Gaming 5000K signing off.